If you drive along Highway 109 in Davidson County,
people just, they don't pay attention.
You'll likely see markers like this.
A lot of people fly up and down this road.
Memorials created to remember the lives lost along this road.
I've seen a few wrecks, and I know a few people's got killed on this road.
On Sunday evening, two more lives lost.
Copy, four patients, three unresponsive.
Highway Patrol troopers say 19-year-old Paxton Workman was driving this red SUV when he crossed the center line around 6:30 in the evening. He's now facing two counts of misdemeanor death by motor vehicle after two of the four family members in this white car died. On Monday, we learned the family is from Reading, Pennsylvania.
A lot of people traveling, a lot of them will say they're from a different place. And they don't know how bad this highway, they don't understand how bad this highway is.
According to the North Carolina Department of Transportation, nine deadly crashes have happened along a 20-mile stretch of 109 from Interstate 85 south to Denton between 2014 and 2018.
I think they need to patrol it more. They don't really patrol this road much, and I think they need to patrol it more.
Again, we are still waiting to find out how that mother and daughter are doing today. I have also been pressing the Highway Patrol for answers about how and why the teenager crossed the center line here and caused the crash. Highway Patrol says it is still investigating.
So sad.